वेलकम टू भारत रेसिंग टिप्स। भारत रेसिंग टिप्स कवर इंडिया, साउथ अफ्रीका, यूके, आयरलैंड एंड फ्रांस रेसिंग सेंटर। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द साउथ अफ्रीका रेसिंग सेंटर ग्रेविले। देयर आर एट रेस कार्ड्स। इन एट रेस कार्ड्स ऑलमोस्ट टू गुड बेट्स आर अवेलेबल अकॉर्डिंग टू आवर सिस्टम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू। गाइज वी हैव स्टार्टेड पेड टिप्स फॉर ऑस्ट्रेलिया, भारत, इंडिया, यूके एंड साउथ अफ्रीका। इफ एनी वन इंटरेस्टेड देन कॉन्टेक्ट मी ऑन दिस व्हाट्सएप नंबर। थैंक यू। इन माई सेलेक्शंस आई यूज टू टर्म्स, फर्स्ट वन गुड बेट्स एंड सेकेंड वन कन्फर्म बेट्स। गुड बेट्स मीन्स हॉर्स शुड बी इन टॉप थ्री अकॉर्डिंग टू फाइव गोल्डन रूल्स, यू कैन प्ले देम। कन्फर्म बेट्स मीन्स योर शॉर्ट्स एज पर द गिवन इंस्ट्रक्शन, आइदर विन प्लेस और इच वे। दिस टू टर्म्स आई एम यूजिंग इन माई एवरी सिलेक्शन, सो इफ यू फोकस ऑन दिस होप सो एट द एंड ऑफ द डे यू विल बी इन प्रॉफिट। थैंक यू। फर्स्ट रेस आई हैव गिवेन थ्री चॉइस, थ्री 42%, फोर 32%, फाइव 26%। इफ यू फाइंड द गैप बिटवीन टॉप टू चॉइस, हियर यू कैन सी एग्जैक्ट 10% एंड बॉटम टू चॉइस डिफरेंस इज लेस देन 10%। इन दिस कंडीशन विथ 10% डिफरेंट, सिस्टम सजेस्ट नंबर थ्री फॉर विन। फर्स्ट रेस हॉर्स नंबर थ्री शुड बी विन हियर। सेकेंड रेस सिक्स 39%, सेवन 37%, थ्री 24%। If you find the gap between top two choice, here you can see less than 10%, only 2% difference is here, and bottom two choice difference is also more than 10%, 13% difference is here. In this condition with 13% difference, system suggests number 7 for place. Race second, horse number 7 should be in place. Race third, 4, 46%, 6, 30%, 3, 24%. If you find the gap between top two choice, here you can see more than 10%, 16% difference is here. But when we find the gap between bottom two choice is less than 10%, only 6% difference is here. In this condition, with 16% difference, system suggests number 4 for win. And this 16% difference is the highest difference in today, including all 8 race cards. That's why I have mentioned here NAP, best bet of the day. So, race third, horse number 4 should win here, and this is my NAP, and this is also good bets. Guys, if you are new in my channel, please like, comment, share and subscribe. If it's really helpful for you, then kindly share to your friend also. Thank you. Race 4, 3, 39%, 2, 36%, 7, 25%. If you find the gap between top two choice, here we can see less than 10% and bottom two choice difference is more than 10%, 11% difference is here. In this condition with 11% difference, system suggests number 2 for place. Race 4, horse number 2 should be in place. Race 5, 5, 44%, 9, 31%, 3, 25%. If you find the gap between top two choice, here we can see more than 10%, 13% difference is here, and bottom two choice difference is less than 10%. With 13% difference, system suggests number 5 for win, and this is my second good bets. Race 6, 6, 39%, 7, 32%, 8, 29%. If you find the gap between top two choice, here we can see more than less than 10%. Only 7% difference is here, and bottom two choice difference is also less than 10%. In this condition, this race looks like a open field race. In this race, anyone can win here, but I personally prefer number 7 for place. Race 7, 8, 39%, 2, 37%, 5, 24%. If you find the gap between top two choice, here you can see less than 10%, only 2% difference is here, and bottom two choice difference is more than 10%, 13% difference is here. In this condition, our system suggests number 2 for place. In 7th race, horse number 2 should be in place. Last race, 2, 41%, 9, 31%, 8, 28%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here we can see exact 10% difference is here. And bottom 2 choice difference is less than 10%. In this condition, with 10% difference, system suggests number 2 for win. In race 8, horse number 2 should win here. Thanks for watching, guys. If our selection is really helpful for you, then kindly subscribe my channels. Thank you. Have a good day.